Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the UltraDrive Pro DCX2496. Now this is a precision digital 24-bit 96kHz loudspeaker management system. It's got a lot of great features. Let's talk about them. So a great application for this would be live touring setups where you need to have this kind of effective processing on the road. There are three analog inputs and six outputs on the back. Now these three inputs are cool because you can use them as analog inputs, and one even can be made to be an AES-EBU input. And on top of that, you can actually sum all three inputs together if you wanted to for a fourth input signal. So there are high-end 96K converters built in, which is going to give you great signal integrity and a lot of dynamic headroom up to 120 dB. There's also an integrated sample rate converter that's built in, so you can connect other digital devices that clock anywhere from 32 to 96 kHz. There are both precise dynamic EQs for level-dependent outputs, as well as very musical parametric EQs that you can put on any input or any output. Built in are several types of EQs. You have low-pass, band-pass, and high-pass EQs built right in. Now, built in are zero attack limiters on all of the outputs for the ultimate in speaker protection. There are four different mono and stereo output configuration modes that are built right into the DCX2496, making it super flexible. There are individual crossovers built in, like Butterworth, Bessel, and Linkwitz Riley, that have roll-off characteristics of anywhere to 6 to 48 dB per octave. Also, a nice feature is having adjustable built-in delays on all of the inputs and outputs, so you can adjust for room temperature, phase problems, and arrival times. Now there is free UltraDrive Pro software that you can get from Behringer.com, and this will allow you to take total control of the unit via RS-232 or RS-845 connection. Now speaking of the RS-485 connection, you can also use this to cascade multiple units together. You can store up to 60 presets of your own for different bands, different venues, things like that. All of the XLR connectors on the DCX2496 are all gold-plated and servo-balanced to keep your signal integrity high. There's an internal switch mode power supply that's built in to the DCX2496, which is going to give you very low noise floor and a lot of power, and it's going to automatically switch between 100 to 240 volts, so you can take it pretty much in the rack with you anywhere you want to go. So this is the DCX2496. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.